Hey, we're here with automatic reinforcement, which is a behavior that, in a sense, produces its own reinforcement. That's kind of tricky, and we can get back to that later. But the idea being that the action itself is creating the increase in frequency, reinforcement. So a great example would be masturbating. The behavior itself... yeah. But the behavior itself is causing the reinforcement through sensory input.